Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. I'm your host Jason, and in this video I'll be showing you how to turn on or off sensitive content on Twitter when you don't see it on the app. For instance, if I should go into the Twitter app right now and tap on Settings and Privacy, then I'll tap on Privacy and Safety, then tap on Content you'll see. Right here, normally when I go on my Android or other phones, you will normally see right above topics, you would see a button to tap on to switch on sensitive content. But as you can see right here, it's not there. And a few of my viewers also said that they don't see it in their Twitter app. Well, now I'll be showing you how to turn it on or off either way. You're going to close out of the app. And you're going to go into your mobile phone browser, and from there you're going to tap on Twitter desktop. You're going to search for Twitter desktop, and once that has loaded up, right where you see log in on Twitter, the second option right here, you're going to tap on that. And from there, you'll simply enter your login information once it loads up. It's taking a minute to load up. You'll simply enter your login information. I've entered mine already. After you have done that, you're going to tap on your profile photo in the top left-hand corner. Then you're going to scroll down and you're going to tap on Settings and Privacy. Then you're going to select Privacy and Safety. Then you'll tap on Content you'll see right here. And as you can see right here, display media that may contain sensitive content. You can tap on it if you'd like to turn it on and leave it with a sticky right there. And if you'd like to turn it off, you'll simply go back into Content you'll see and you'll tap on it. And that's it, and that would turn it off. Hope you found this video helpful and informative on how to turn on or off sensitive content on Twitter when you don't see it in the app.